starting off with a bronzer, which we all know the ebony bronze from the CoverGirl Queen collection, Q120. And this is a cheap brush, so that is a bronze from by Maybelline. It's a Dollar Tree for a dollar, and I got go over my bronze with this. So that gives me a nice little glow. I don't have no foundation on you guys, though. So that's my glow. It's Ruby Kisses All Over Glow, Bronze Glow. And I'm gonna put this down the bridge of my nose. That's a nice little glow. I already did my brows and the e.l.f. Sunkissed Glow. And add a little. So that's my highlights under my brows. I'm just using all of these products. Hard Candy, Tiki. You see the difference? Okay, now that's Tiki on this brow. For blush, every woman loves blush. Black Radiance, Toasted Almond. Similar to the Sleek Blush, Sahara. The product. Toasted Almond. Okay, and on this side, I'm going to use the Sahara from Sleek on this other side. You guys seen me do the blushes. Blushes by e.l.f. Mellow Mauve. Just to balance out the orange color. And like a deep orange undertone. Mellow Mauve from e.l.f. color. And again, I do not have any foundation on, okay? No foundation today. Okay, so that is the blush. Today on my lips, I do have Dollhouse Pink from Wet n Wild. Y'all know I love me some Dollhouse Pink makeup. For my contouring, Black Opal, and this is in Black Walnuts. It's a deep concealer. That's my Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse Cocoa Dark 3. I'm Ben Nye powders. I have Topaz and I have Banana. Be Naked by Revlon and L'Oreal True Match and Revlon Color Stay. Concealers. This is Truly Topaz. Beautiful Bronze. And Truly Topaz. This is Ruby Kisses 3D Face Care Creator. Concealers I use sometimes. It's just some stuff I do suggest us women to go out and get. Brushes I use. Nothing fancy. I don't got all that fancy shit. This is what I have. Okay? Because I don't wear makeup every day. And please rate and subscribe. Thanks.